We start our final rolling pick three of this Monday evening with a full field of 10. Starting gate reaches the top of the stretch. The trotters are lined up. They're picking up speed, and here they come. And they're off and trotting. Major Muscle follows the gate out of there from the middle. Just to that one's inside is Stormont Kate, and Daylon Magician with some good early speed is moving up on the outside and looking to go towards the top. Wild and Crazy Guy gets away in fourth. Then it is Marquee Vola followed by Stream Song, Rama's Last Son, Old Jack Magic, St. James Gate, and Odds on Amethyst Made a Miscue. They go into the first turn, and Daylon Magician reaches the top spot and takes them past an opening quarter of 28-1. Major Muscle is trotting in second, two lengths back to Stormont Kate in third. Fourth then, it's Wild and Crazy Guy, a gap of four to Marquee Volo in fifth, two lengths back to Stream Song. Then it is Rama's Last Son, Old Jack Magic, and St. James Gate, and then well back to Odds on Amethyst, who it looks like Odds on Amethyst is pulled up in the first turn. So plenty of distance between first to ninth, as it's Daylon Magician past the half in 56-2. He's rolling here, back-to-back 28-1 splits. Daylon Magician into the far turn. Major Muscle has been stalking from in second. Stormont Kate is in third. Wild and Crazy Guy in fourth. The gap is still about five lengths now to Marquee Volo in fifth. Stream Song moves to the outside. Rama's Last Son, Old Jack Magic, and St. James Gate. They're going towards three quarters, and it's Daylon Magician still on top, and he's going to hit three quarters in 125 flat. Daylon Magician on a mission here tonight, looking to seal the deal. Major Muscle comes to the outside and will take a shot. Wild and Crazy Guy now up into third. Stormont Kate is in fourth. Daylon Magician is all out. Safter calling upon him. Major Muscle is shooting on by. Major Muscle now takes the lead. Daylon Magician back in second. Wild and Crazy Guy in third. Stream Song looking to move up into fourth. Edge of the tote board now, and it is Major Muscle to win. Wild and Crazy Guy is second, Daylon Magician third, Stream Song fourth, 154-3 for Major Muscle.